Former Grand Forks Central High School teacher, 42-year-old James Whalen, has been sentenced to 4 years in prison with 2 years suspended. He'll also have to register as a sex offender. Whalen had pled guilty to a sexual assault and corruption of a minor after he was charged in March of last year. Investigators say Whalen had sex several times with a student around the county, in his car and at the high school. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.